Jawohl, today I'll be building the TOC2 tank in 1:30 scale. That makes it a bit smaller than models from brands like Kobe and Quanguan. It also doesn't have the camouflage paint you can see at the Tank Museum in Bovington. However, it does come with stickers that replicate the details of the original, like the rivets. At least, these stickers look almost like prints. In fact, the only printed piece in this set is the nameplate from World of Tanks. This model is a collaboration. New and existing players can claim some in-game bonuses. I've blurred out the code. Of course, it's mine. The overall quality is pretty solid, but I have to say it doesn't hold up well in terms of stability due to some weird building techniques. But the real patience test comes with the tracks. With over 200 pieces to link together, that's the kind of punishment you get for wiping out your whole family. I love the sound of tank tracks in these models. The model also features a basic interior. The engine is built directly onto the hull. It's not designed to be removable, and you may destroy the tank when trying it. So stick around and watch the complete build and a detailed comparison to Quanguan and Kobe.